first Barbie in the Burbs. It's good night. Here's Rick.
Thanks, Jeff. And sad news just in tonight. Network 10 News presenter Charmaine Dragun has been found dead following an incident at The Gap in Sydney. Charmaine Dragun was raised in WA but moved to Sydney to present 10's Perth 5 o'clock news bulletin. Network 10 says it's preparing to release a statement of condolence. We at 7 extend our sympathies to Charmaine's family and our colleagues at Channel 10.